Namaste. Hi, everyone in India. I am in New York with Marci. As you know, I've been practicing audiology and speech therapy last from 28 years. We have got a wonderful opportunity to enhance the language facilitation in the children. And I'm going to be working together with Marci very soon. We are coming out with the workshop. Let's see more about Marci now.
Hi, everybody in India and in the United States. I'm here with my friend Devangi, who is a speech pathologist and audiologist from India. And we are working on these workshops going out to India to empower parents to teach their children to talk during natural opportunities. Why don't you talk about who these workshops are for?
So this workshop is going to be for the parents who have children from 0 to 5 years. And we are going to call them, either their single parent can come or also the parents can come together. We will be having interactive sessions with the parents. We will be talking to them about how best we can enhance the language in the children. And Marci and I together working on, you know, doing a wonderful presentations for you all.
Right. Now, for these workshops, I'm not actually going to be in India yet. Why don't you talk about when they're going to happen and where?
Our first workshop is going to happen in December in one of the auditorium in Mumbai. And we are going to invite the parents, and I'm going to interact with the parents, and Marci is going to be on the Skype.
That's right. So we're going to both be working together. You'll get to engage in person with Devangi, and we'll be answering questions about your children's late talking and also giving you very practical ideas to be able to take home and use. And the other thing that's very exciting about this workshop is we're going to be talking with parents about how to continue learning more about being language facilitators yourself using our online resources, because both of us have been doing this on both sides of the world, Devangi in India and me in the United States, and now online all over the world, parents are going to be able to benefit. So this first one's going to be an in-person workshop, but after that, we're looking at maybe even making them with streaming. Yes. So parents all over the world are going to be able to attend.
And in this workshop, we are not only going to, present to you, but we are also going to talk, you know, among the parents, you know, what difficulties they are finding it, and we are going to solve those problems, like how to overcome that, and also we are going to make activities, you know, where parents can work together, and we'll make a group of parents so that even the parents can interact with each other.
Yes, exactly. And even after the workshop on Facebook, we're going to have a special, this is not just these workshops. We're really, this communication switch initiative is our amazing, I see a lot of people popping in. Thank you for joining us, everybody, and all the messages. We're very excited to have you all joining, because it is really our mission, our joint mission, to help parents learn to help their kids themselves. And we know that parents are very, very capable of this, because both of us have been teaching parents for decades now to facilitate language, and it's very, very effective for them. So we know that there's lots of parents out there who are worried about their kids and they don't know what to do, and that's why we're doing these workshops together. And we're also really establishing this community. So all of you watching this, please, please consider sharing this video in groups of other parents that you know and letting them know that these workshops are coming. And if you want to continue to know more about these workshops and what's going to be involved and all of that, while we're both traveling, because we're in New York together, while we're traveling, we need a little bit of time. We're, you know, working after this video to start things together. But within the month of November, by the end of the month, you will have specific information on how to enroll and find out more. And if this workshop in December isn't going to work out for you, how to connect with our community, our communication switch community, and be part of it and help everybody.
So, you know, we started a communication switch among us in US and India. We want to have a communication switch with the parents all around the world. We want to have a communication switch with your kids and your parents. So this is going to be a very exciting. Please do follow our Facebook page. Also follow the details about how we are going to conduct this workshop and what all things we are going to include in that. And you will see a wonderful things coming up.
Yes, most definitely. We have very, very big plans. And we really believe that this is the way that therapy is going to change for families all over the world, that, you know, you don't have to think that you don't have resources, because we're going to help provide those things for you. So
you don't have to worry about which language you follow. You don't have to worry about what situations you live in. You don't have to worry about, you know, what kind of education your child will have. We will show you the best possible way to introduce language in your kids.
Yeah, no matter what's going on. And the same with diagnosis. If your child is hearing impaired or has autism spectrum or whatever is going on, we want to help parents learn how to do this language facilitation yourselves. And that's the best thing. Yeah.
And we are going to also talk about the physical part, the psychological part, physiological part, emotional part, all the aspects, you know, how you best can teach the language to your kids.
That's right. That's right. Because all of these things can help. It's not just, it's not scientific. It really is natural. And that's the thing that the two of us have a lot in common, is that we love to help parents do things naturally with whatever that works. So if you live in New York City, or you live in Mumbai, or you live in Florida, it doesn't matter, because you are the best language facilitators with your kids, and we want to help you do that.
So we are going to have a fun, frolic communication switch workshop coming soon.
Yes. Oh yes, very soon. Coming to you in December. Thank you so much for joining us today, everybody. It's my beautiful friend Devangi. We finally got to meet in person across the world. It's been just a beautiful experience to get to know her. And we are very, very excited about our heads together now, giving this knowledge out to everybody. So thank you so much for joining, everybody. Have a great day, and share out this video. Please give us a like so that things get shared out to everybody. And we'll see you soon with more information. Bye-bye for now.
Thank you. Bye-bye.